He's letting his hands go. Three in a row. Winky believes in his power, but he's going to have to connect if he wants his opponent to feel it. He punctuates that three-punch combo with a nice shot. There he goes. Nice three-punch combination for Hopkins. We're coming up on the end of the round. And that's the end of the round.